What up, YouTubers? It's J-Boy, and this is the first video that I'm going to be doing for my Fallout 3 walkthrough. I looked on YouTube, I didn't see really that many videos of, a walkthrough for Fallout, so I figured I'd make one. So, here we go. Let's start a new game. And also, this walkthrough is really just going to be, like, the main story, that, like, none of the side quests and shit like that. And, I don't know if it really matters, but I am using the PS3 version of, Fallout 3, not PC and not Xbox. I mean, I don't think that it matters, but I guess some people have a big deal about it, but whatever. And, hold on. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and be quiet for right now.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Okay, I was just joking, I'm not gonna be quiet. If y'all wanna watch this, y'all can. I went ahead and kept it in the game. I don't see why I have to shut up for y'all, but it's been probably about 8 months since I played Fallout 3, so I might be a little rusty at first, but you know, just bear with me, and you know, I should get everything back, you know, back to normal. Should be playing like it used to be.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be.
And for any of y'all who don't know what Fallout is, it's like a post-apocalyptic type game where you have to survive after a nuclear war. Jeez, how long is this video? Hey. Bethesda Game Studio presents. Fallout 3. Yeah. I'm sure you already know the name of the game.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict,
2077, holy shit.
Man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged
into an
abyss.
Probably won't even live to be that long, that old.
Fire and radiation.
Or live to that year, whatever. Same thing.
But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world.
Come on, don't freeze on me.
Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
I'd be damned. Time to change that story up. Bright light. Bright light.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
I'm a girl. No, I'm a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful...
Why wasn't she-male one of the options? You know, some people can be born she-males.
Oh, James.
That's fucked up.
We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you?
Well, yeah, that's generally how it goes. Think about. I mean, usually people get, you know, get names when they're born. Let's see, let's be... I don't know. What should I call myself? Let's just say J-Boy. Wait a minute. Screw that. I don't know. Let's make up some random name. Nicolick.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly.
Yeah, it fits me perfectly. It's just some random name.
Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
No, I'm not African. I'm just going to do one of the presets because I don't feel like going through all this. It don't really matter. Elvis. That'll be fine. No. Yes.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
You look nothing like me.
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're just...
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. James. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000.
Mama? 000. Mama?
Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
Damn, fucking blind. One year later? I'm a year old now.
Don't look straight into the light, pal. You'll hurt your eyes.
Well, that's a little hard. I'm playing a game.
Something you could use to down here.
What do you want me to do? Look away from the TV?
Come on. Walk to Daddy.
Sure thing.
There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud.
Oh yeah, just a warning, like the first few videos of this is going to be really, really boring. Because I don't know about y'all, but I find like the whole growing up process is boring. I just want to get out of this vault and then start to have some real fun. Why do they even give you an option to lockpick it? You supposed to go to here? Okay. Wait a minute. No, get out of the toy box. Where the hell? Oh, yeah, the special book. Alright, well, this is the end of the video, so I'm gonna go ahead and start up the next video, since YouTube only allows, like, 10 minutes. Wow. Alright.